Kinging it. Rule your own world.
In Wales.
Wales.
Vlog episode 11, but...
Morning. So, welcome to vlog episode 11. Thanks to everyone who got involved with the Quench Your Thirst Challenge with Public Health Wales. The first winner is a Mr. Stephen Blackwell.
Wow! Go, Steve! Go, Steve!
We've actually already messaged Stephen and we've been like, congrats, you've won. What size t-shirt and hat you want? Turns out Steve's from Barry and he's a judo instructor.
You know what that means? We're going to a judo lesson.
He's actually said, I'm going to train you for 2 hours, so we got a dojo to ourselves.
Dojo? What?
Dojo. So they train judo, innit? Haven't you seen The Matrix? So they're going to teach us how to kick some ass.
Aimee versus Craig. Let's see what happens.
We will announce the next winner at the end of the vlog.
Keep you all in anticipation and whatnot.
Budokan judo entrance. Judo and aikido.
Professional already.
You got to put these on. Put your white belt on.
Should have a black one, really.
I'm a black belt, you're a white belt.
Didn't realise they'd be short. I haven't tanned or shaved my legs.
They're really not the same colour as my face.
I am Spartan.
You're keeping that hat on, yeah? You gotta take those off though, you can't wear your shoes.
So, Steve, what are the chances of dying in this sport? So this comes from Japan then, yeah? Judo,
yeah.
And we're in a dojo.
Dojo, yep.
Not a dodo. No.
Dojo. Place of practice.
Ray.
My elbow.
Okay, I'm gonna fight Craig. So let's start this off real professional.
Wet mush.
Get an arm lock in there, get another arm lock in there, get
chop,
a strangle in.
Get a strangle in. We love UFC, we love Ronda Rousey. Craig really wants to learn how to do an arm bar, so Steve's going to show him.
So I've just thrown you, you're going to drop in, boom. Yeah.
Don't try this at home, kids.
Wherever the smallest finger is.
Bite him, Steve.
There, we'll drop, pull the hips out.
See you, Steve. Okay, so just had a call to say that jumper's in the cab. Ah, done. So I'm going to pick him up, but I haven't got a car. So my sister and Nathan are taking me. Riding shotgun with this little kid. What you got?
Egg.
Cheers. Okay, so we have got all of the stock. We got caps here. We got a box full of jumpers. And now we've turned the living room into a photography studio. So now we've got to take photos of everything we've got. Ready for this? Are you going to take that hat off?
No, actually. Do I have to?
Yeah.
And that's a wrap. We are done. We were little supermodels for a while.
How did you feel? Like Kate Moss?
Yeah, man.
You did look like her.
Get the London look. We're going to package them up tomorrow and we're going to send them out to all of you beauties that supported us in the Kickstarter. I can't thank you enough.
Sorry it's taken like 20
minutes. It did take a while, but it wasn't our fault, it was the embroider's fault.
Yeah, it was.
But you can fully take blame for everything.
The shop will be live tomorrow. So if you're watching this now, it is actually up now this time, we're not fools, so booking it.com.
Can't get in it! Can't get in it! Can't get in it!
Good morning. It's the day after the photo shoot, and this is the King in It sweatshop. Check it out. Got one worker on minimum wage.
I didn't realise it was minimum wage.
It's actually.
I do this because I love it.
Got all the goodness, and we're just bagging it all up, ready to go. Next stop, post office. Okay, so we're going to pick the car up. It's not quite fixed, but we need it today for the post office.
The other day it was dead. Like, I just thought we were never going to get it back. But there's good news. Craig's brother's been able to fix it a little bit. So as long as we can get it going, chugging down the street, we're going to post everyone's stuff that lives in Barry.
So do not fear, your King in It stuff will soon be here. Not here, but under there. There she is, the little shit. Nothing better than the Barry markets on a Tuesday, boys. Got all the swagger down here, look at this.
I loves it all, mate, loves it.
Okay, so the parcel have been posted. Okay, so the parcels have been posted. Now, that was the most important thing because of all you beautiful Kickstarter people. Thanks for backing us. Now we've got to go home and we've got to put the photos up on the shop because hopefully the shop is going to go up tonight.
Tonight!
So we've got our Greg's corned beef pasties. We're good to go.
Ready for the day. I'm set.
Just want to say, guys, thanks for sticking with us because we've been really busy and we've been doing really boring stuff lately.
And we haven't had the car.
We haven't had the car.
And we're full of excuses.
We're rubbish. We will be better vloggers. So let us know if you're still enjoying these vlogs, because...
Give us a thumbs up.
Yeah.
Go on. Just out pity, if anything. So I think we're having a good evening. We've got most of the stuff up for the shop. It has been a very stressful day, like a sweatshop. Now, Ludo's fixed.
Yes!
Thank God!
So the shop is literally ready to launch, which is super exciting. And the car's been fixed. What an awesome day.
I feel like I'm in a bubble, like I kind of need to get out of the whole internet thing, being on a computer, so McDonald's!
This kid's just fixed our car.
He's an Albert Einstein of mechanics.
What a little champion.
She's a mystery. She's a nightmare, but she's fixed now. Piece of shit.
Look how gangster Tom's car is.
It is a bit messy.
Got in earlier, can of Foster's popped out.
Couple of shoes.
It says STI in your shoes, though.
Do you have an STI?
Shop is now live.
Oh my god, it's beautiful.
It's all the dog!
There's only one way to celebrate.
And the other winner is...
Congratulations, Rosie! You've won yourself a King in It t-shirt and a snapback.
Drop us an email, kid, and tell us your sizes and what colours you want.
Well done for sending in an excellent selfie. Hashtag quench your thirst.
So you've all reached the end of vlog episode 11. I don't know how you did it, but this is the end.
How excited and happy are you?
Honestly, right, next week's going to be amazing, so...
Hold us to it! There's going to be drone shots, there's going to be excitement, there's going to be fire, it's going to be great.
Definitely fire. If you're new, then subscribe.
And if you're not, we love you. Thanks so much for sticking around.
See you next Wednesday.
Bye!
Bye!
King in It! Rule your own world!